Universe Finisher is a great way to, finish your footage. Take, for example, this shot here. You can really change the apparent lighting in the scene just with this one enhanced contrast slider. If you crank it up, it makes it really feel like there's a strong key light in the scene, whereas you put it to the negatives, it makes it look like a much softer shot with better fill. So, for example, if you wanted to get a nice grungy look, enhance contrast up and probably pull the detail up. And you know what? Let's pull this spring LUT here into the mix and crank the strength of it up. Now, full strength looks like that. But we kind of back it off a little bit, give us some nice desaturation and kind of more milky tones in the blacks, and it really has a really cool look. But alternatively, let's switch to a warmer LUT, crank that enhanced contrast and the detail both into the negatives, and you get a much softer, warmer, pleasant shot. Maybe bump the exposure up some, and maybe the saturation as well. So you get two very different looks with just a couple of sliders. Now there are a bunch of really handy LUTs just built in right here into Universe Finisher. And if you're interested in learning more about LUTs, in this Thursday's episode of Max on Color, Max is being joined by Nico Fink, a Vienna-based colorist who is an expert in film emulation and LUT creation. More information at the link in this post.